realization of goals attained and acknowledgement of successes achieved. So it is only appropriate that we celebrate these riders, even as we relieve the road that we have all traveled together these last few years.
I really enjoy these times in Laura Stevens. I'm really, really going to miss it, this school, the premises and everything else. The school is a very nice school, a very beautiful and amazing school. I really enjoyed being with Laura Stevens.
I feel so happy, amazing. I don't even know what to say right now.
I feel good about graduating today. I also feel bad because I'm leaving this school because that's been a long time. I've been in this school since I was 2 and now I'm 11. I love Laura Stevens School because it's a good school.
The school has been a great experience for me. Thanks to my teachers and the support of my teachers and my parents, I'm able to go to Marywood Secondary School. I love this school and it's really the best opportunity for you to have.
Say that today is one of the best days of my life to see my son Adeza graduate from preschool to primary school. I'm particularly happy because he has continued to develop himself all around, from his number works, he's getting better, you know. And I also want to thank the staff and management of the school, Laura Stevens School, for all the efforts that he has put in, especially his own teacher, for the work they have done. Thank you so much.
Yeah. I can remember when I gave birth to him, and I mean, he's already going to primary school. I'm very thankful to God for that he got to celebrate his 5th birthday in school, and he's also graduating to primary one as well. Laura Stevens has, I mean, my 2 kids, I have a 20-year-old and a 16-year-old, and they went through Laura Stevens. So Judah is the 3rd child going through Laura Stevens.
Thank you, Mommy and Daddy.
I'm very excited to see my child graduate from Laura Stevens School today. His name is Reynard Chimemagoizimoha. We're very excited. We came here en masse just to be with him and also to show appreciation to Miss Kanu and the crew in school here. They're doing a great job, and we're very glad with what our child has turned out to be. Laura Stevens School is an outstanding school. It's a school that is marked with excellence, and they have a knack for producing the best, and that's why we're here.
Everything that I am today, everything that I ever hope to be, is because of the grace of God. So if you want to go far in life, believe in God.
It's extremely important for us to pay attention to the younger generations, especially at this age, because this is the foundation. This is where they start from. This is their hopes, their dreams, everything that they'll become. Those seeds need to be planted right from this age. So for me, it's extremely important. That's why I take these kinds of engagements where I get to speak to young people and speak to their parents very seriously, because at this age, the things that may end up being the reason for their greatness, those seeds are planted from now.
At the Laura Stevens School, I would say that as you go on, you've already heard many things. Believe in yourself, believe in God, and then work hard. Knowing that the sky is just the beginning with the things we're seeing today. Africans are making a big difference in the narrative, and more of us will come out to do that. And as young persons, you can begin to do that. We wish you all the best as you move on.
It's an amazing experience because these are children that probably have started the school since they were 1 year old, and they've grown and excelled before our very eyes. So it's always a moment of mixed feeling that yes, they are, we've grown, and some of them may be moving on to the next stage of life. But we are actually very grateful that we have been part of a very fundamental part of their lives. If Laura Stevens has been part of their childhood, it's just it's great that we are part of their only one childhood that they have. But we cannot thank God enough that we started the year, the academic year, with all the challenges, and we, by God's grace, have brought it to an end today. So we give God all the glory. We've actually had some sets of brilliance, outstanding brilliance, and it's a testament of the hard work of the team of Laura Stevens School staff that we have put into them. So we are very proud of them, and they've really done well, this set of children.